Hello YouTubers, I just wanted to make a quick video and talk about thermogenesis and the ketogenic diet. So I've been on the keto diet for 16-17 days now, and I've lost a few pounds, not a lot, but most importantly I feel very very good. My brain for some reason is a lot more stable, like I'm not always thinking too much and worried. It just gave me settle calmness in thought. It helps my meditation, it helps my energy levels are very even throughout the day. And what else, I don't have any more heartburn and stuff that I used to have sometimes when I eat weird things like tomato sauce and stuff like that. And what else, I feel very good. I wake up pretty early, yeah, there's something that happened since I started, like on day 3 or 4, my body started overheating. So I'm like I'm emanating heat all day and all night. So I'm usually pretty cold, not in that sense, but I feel cold always. My hands are cold, my feet are cold, and I'm always covering myself. So now I'm totally doing the opposite, I'm uncovering myself. I am only guessing this is the ketogenic diet causing me to do this. There's got to be, like, you know, we're burning our own fat now from our body when we're on the keto diet. We're not storing fat anymore, and we're burning ketones, which means they have to come out somehow. I'm not working out because I still feel like I don't have enough energy. I do a hike once a week for like 2 hours on Sundays, and sometimes I'll walk at the beach, but I'm not as active as I used to be. I'm waiting, giving my body enough time to adapt to my new way of life, style of eating, because well, you never say never, but I feel so good that I doubt I will go back to the regular carbohydrate consumption. I know that carbohydrate make you crash. They're put out there in the supermarket so you can buy them, eat them, get the high, and then get the low immediately and go buy more. I mean, you know, this is a consumer-oriented society, so they have to keep us hungry. When I'm on the ketogenic diet, I'm not hungry. I really have to, like, time my eating. So I have a homemade bulletproof coffee. This is like a coffee with grass-fed butter and MCT oil, and I run on this for like 6-7 hours until the afternoon. I didn't buy the special coffee called the Bulletproof. I just have my own low acid coffee that I get from you know, that supermarket, the organic supermarket, supposedly organic. They are loaded with carbohydrates everywhere too, so I don't know why they call themselves with that name. Unholy foods. Anyways, so that's pretty much what I wanted to say. I am pretty sure that the thermogenesis that's happening right now in my body is caused by the keto diet. I like it because, you know, I know I'm burning fat all day, and I got on this diet because I was completely dissatisfied with the way of life that I've had before. I've been trying all kinds of diets. I went on a juice diet, I went on fast, a water fast, I went on so many crazy things I don't want to even mention, this is the first time that I feel very even. I feel good, I feel stable, my meditations are improving tremendously, my concentration levels, I'm not worried like I used to be. I used to worry a lot, and also the fact that you eat carbohydrates, you're always like, you know, jittery and all that. So I feel a lot better, and that's pretty much it. I will update you guys in the next few days on how I'm doing, and I'll give you all the measurements, how much did I weigh before, how much I weigh now, and where I'm, what my goals are and all that. This is pretty much the first video I'm putting out there. And if you have any questions, please leave them below, and like this video if you are on a keto diet or you're planning to. All right, have a great day.